Chris Berman has the best of week four. Boomer's fastest 3 minutes.
Thank you, Susie. What a sports day Sunday was. Armageddon, of course, in New England. 162nd games all over Major League Baseball. And as the calendar turned to October in the NFL, the following surprise teams in first: Cincinnati, Raiders, Denver, Carolina, and Arizona. Speaking of which, mano a mano in the NFC West, football's best division. The 3-0 Matthew Stafford-led Rams at home against the 3-0 Kyler Murray-led Arizona Cardinals. Murray stood the tallest. A.J. Green, still really good. 41-yard touchdown. Then Murray to Max 2X Williams. Cardinals roll the Rams in L.A. 37-20, they're 4-0. Seahawks at Niners. Who says Seattle can't score in the second half? Russell Wilson scoots it himself. And then about a minute later, Wilson shakes off a Niner, throws to Freddie Swain. Both Seattle and San Francisco, 2-2. Chuck Knoll, Steeler, Vince Lombardi's Packers, the teams of the 70s and 60s, these teams aren't bad either. They played 11 years ago in Super Bowl 45, Aaron Rodgers over Ben Roethlisberger, again, same as it was then, Pack win 27-17. Undefeated Carolina, but Dak Prescott in Dallas had another plan. Cedric Wilson a touchdown. Dak had 4 touchdowns. Sam Darnold, Trevon Diggs, he's got at least 1 pick in every game, 5 in all. How about them Cowboys? They beat Carolina. Undefeated Denver at home against Baltimore. Not the Rocky Mountain Rainbow like the past, but the Red Rocks Rainbow. Lamar Jackson, Marquise Brown, Ravens are 3-1. Andy Reid turned Philadelphia around with his ex-owner Jeff Lurie and filling underhand Patrick Mahomes. Overhand Patrick Mahomes. Reid, Chiefs, win. Andy's won 100 with 2 franchises, the only coach ever to do it. How about those Buffalo Bills? Josh Allen, Dawson, Hard Knocks. Bills circle the wagons, 118 points the last 3 weeks. Second shutout of the season over Houston. Cleveland allows single digits last 2 weeks. Greedy Williams, what a great name for a defensive back. Cleveland wins in Minnesota 14-7 at 3-1. Indy gets off the schneid. Carson Wentz, Malawi Cox. Colts win in Miami for the first time all year. Washington back and forth in Atlanta. Something in those green bottles. Taylor Heineke, J.D. McKissick. For the winner, Washington wins 34-30. Could the Lions get off the schneid? David Montgomery, power running, old school football. Justin Fields wins at quarterback for the Bears at home of division games. Certainly the Giants couldn't win. They were in New Orleans, who were finally home in the Superdome for the first time. But in overtime, Saquon Barkley, touchdown. G-men win 27-21. Not to be outdone, the winless Jets. Zach Wilson, go long, I'll find you. Against Tennessee, Corey Davis. Bomb, they go to overtime. Jets win by a field goal in OT. Robert Salas, first win as a coach. His team had 7 sacks. We do this Sunday nights on ESPN Plus. Join Booger and me live at 7:30, then all day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Suze?